This is the greatest story ever told. On an evening in the town of Nazareth in Galilee, the angel Gabriel descended from heaven on God's request. He appeared to the Virgin Mary, who was pledged to marry Joseph, a carpenter and descendant of David. The angel said to Mary, "Do not be afraid. You have found favor with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and give him the name of Jesus." "How will this be?" the Virgin Mary inquired. "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you, and the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. I am the Lord's servant. May it be to me as you have said," Mary replied, as the angel ascended back to heaven. Mary and Joseph traveled to the town of Bethlehem, only to find there was no room in the inn. They took shelter in a crude stable, and while there, it was time for the baby to be born. And Mary gave birth to their first-born son, Jesus Christ. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger to keep him warm. In the fields nearby, a shepherd was watching over his flock when an angel of the Lord appeared to him, and the glory of the Lord shone around him. The angel said, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior is born. He is Christ the Lord." When the angel ascended back to heaven, the shepherd left for Bethlehem to see the child born as Christ the Lord. Along the way, spreading the word of what he was told. On the birth of the Lord Jesus, a star shone bright in the east and was noticed by three wise men. "Where's the one who was born king?" they asked. They followed the star by night until they reached the town of Nazareth. The star shone brightly over the stable, and on entering they saw the child with Mother Mary. The three wise men bowed down and worshipped him, offering treasures and gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. This was the birth of Jesus Christ, and the greatest story ever told.
Kiss the face of God. Mary, Stop! Hey, stop the show! Stop the show! Stop
Wait,
the show!
Why?
What
what's
are
the
you
problem?
Doing? What do you mean? What's the problem? Look, you're blue when you're supposed to be white, and then you're red when you're supposed to be blue. What's going on?
I don't think that's true. I was blue when I was supposed to be blue, and if I need to be red, then I'm red. Like this, it's not a problem.
Okay,
I don't
that,
see.
No, that is a problem because you were completely wrong. Listen, I don't care what you're doing over there. Maybe you're drinking some tree sap. I don't know what's going on, but let's just try it again on three. Okay.
All right. Fine.
All right. One. Two. Oh, stop again. Stop. You started early again.
Dude, I gotta be honest. I don't even know how to count.
What do you mean you don't know how to count?
I'm not good with numbers. I'm a tree. I don't know if you noticed.
Yeah, I'm a tree, too.
Can you count?
Well, yeah. Listen,
you
I've never...
You can't count, can you?
I've never tried
you
to count.
This was a bad idea from the beginning, using numbers. We gotta use our own method on this one.
Let's just try it one more time, okay?
All right, fine.
On three.
Just a tree. We're gonna do.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come, ye, oh, come, ye to Bethlehem.
Faithful. Same country shepherds, abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night, and lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
The shepherds came to see the baby, stood by his mother's side. Here lay the Savior inside a manger. Oh, what a glorious night! Oh, what a glorious night! I hear the angels singing, Hallelujah! Let the earth receive her King. I know that love has come. Sing it out, Jesus Christ is born. Jesus Christ is born. Yeah, yeah. The shepherds wonder. They couldn't hide it, told everyone in sight. All were amazed when they heard how God came down on a glorious night. God came down on this glorious night. I hear the angels singing, Hallelujah, let the earth receive her King. I know that love. Bethlehem, the King is sleeping. Oh, what a glory!
Yeah, guys. Hey, that was good. That was good. Hey, you know, you did a little better that time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, well, hey, in this next song, I want you...
Hey, actually, I was wondering if I could play one of my songs this time. Would that be okay?
How long is this going to take?
Real quick. And you guys are in luck, too, because I'm going to get this party started.
Turn it off. Hey, turn it off. Wait. You can't do that. Listen, this is a Christmas show. These are Christmas lights. You're a Christmas tree.
Ugh.
Okay?
This again.
You understand it? Christmas? We gotta play a Christmas song now.
Ugh. All right, fine.
Waits for a miracle. The heart longs for a little bit of hope. Oh come, Emmanuel. The child prays for peace on earth, and she's calling out from a sea of hurt. Oh come, Emmanuel. Can you hear the angels singing? Glory to the light of the world. Glory to the light of the world. With the tears of a mother, a baby's cry is the sound of love. Come down, Emmanuel.
Oh, here's a song for the suffering. Here's Messiah, the Prince of Peace, has come. He has come, Emmanuel.
Thank you. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no road, no rules for me.
Or tense. I'll just dream about a time when I meet my aged prime. 'Cause when you're older, absolutely everything makes sense. This is fine.
All right, man. This has just been too much fun. I gotta be honest.
Yeah, it's been fun, you know. And hey, listen, I gave you a hard time earlier, but I think you're doing a good job now.
Yeah, I must say, this is actually kind of awkward. I don't even know your name. Now that's
I don't know your name, but I don't think I have a name.
Yeah, I guess we're trees. I guess it's not even really important.
Well, you know, I can be tree number one.
You can be tree number two. I was actually kind of feeling tree number one, you know, and you had a tree number two kind of vibe. So
I'm on the left side. You read left to right.
You know, those are just different. I mean,
those are just books.
Okay, well, you know what? The name of this next song is... Okay, they don't even care what the name of the song is. Let's just play the song.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Reindeer, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
you go down in history.
Hey, let's go. You with the nose. It's time to join in the show. The snow is falling, new friends calling. So put on those bells and let's roll.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve,
Santa came to say,
what did he say?
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
On the reindeer left him as they shouted out with glee.
Let's have a reindeer party.
Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer,
you go down in history.
You go down in history.
Wop, wop, doo-wop, wop, wop, doo-wop. And that's the way it's gonna be.
I've heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy. And I just wanna sing this song to ya. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah. 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 The end to find a place for you, we're coming soon. And there was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Flocks by night to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to ya. It was just as the angels said, you'll find him in a manger bed. At which you were there, frankincense and gold and myrrh they gave to you and cried out, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
that's a wrap. That's it, guys. We're done. Good job. Hey, tree number two, you were excellent.
I no one's calling me tree number two officially. So, well, guys, just don't worry about it. You know, tree number two over here has got a funny sense of humor.
Well, tree number one says goodbye and thank you for coming.
I did not say that. He said that. I'm tree number one. Later, guys. You guys should go.
Drive safely.